use backstream and boostream of Radahoo SGI animation, created by Statue81. And it is allowed to use for your video effects, but not allowed to use it as re-upload raw material or compilation. You can find the backstream effect at the beginning, and you can find the boostream effect at the end of this video. After less than 10 seconds, you can find the boostream effect.